Hello and welcome to OAP Gaming and The Last Remnant Remastered. In today's episode, we're going to be doing Haruko's Quest. And for that, we need to go to Illusion. And as always, we need to go to the pub. And there she is. And just like that, she vanishes. In this quest, we do have to zoom around the map. So from Illusion, we now have to go down to Melfina. She must be a magician the way she disappears like that. I'll just point this fella out here, Univer. He has a quest. We will be doing that very shortly. I'll point it out just so nobody mentions it to me. Oh, what about him there with the red bubble on? Right, from Melfina, we now have to go all the way to Cella Pelée. And while we're here, we'll just talk to Rago. And that awakens his true powers. That just gives him a stat increase. You can do that with a lot of the characters in the game if you wish, just by repeatedly talking to them. So let's go find Haruko. And there she is. And once again, she does a disappearing act. Told you we had to do a lot of running around. And now, we have to go to Athlum. There she is. Sorry, I was looking for somebody else. And she disappears again. Excuse me. Well, now we have to go to Nagapur. I think she has a secret drink problem. Because every time we meet her, she's always in the pub. I think she likes a tipple or two, if you ask me. Yes, we will be doing Jaeger's quest as well. He has a side quest for us. Oh, wrong one. Over this side, thank you very much. And off she goes again. I know what you're thinking, how many more times do we have to go running around? Well, we now have to head back to Selapalai. I promise the quest starts properly now. We will have to go and meet her somewhere. And we keep talking. We will go with her. And finally, the quest kicks off for real. And here we are back in the Darkened Forest. Now, if you remember in the last episode, I said there was a remnant here we could find, but we didn't want to do it. Well, this is why. We wanted Haruko's quest. So we will be getting it this time, and there she is. What do you mean about time? We came straight here. And Haruko joins us as a guest union. Yeah, so as I say, this is why we did not bind the remnant to us when we came here last time, when we fought and defeated King Plant. Well, you didn't think this quest would go without a fight, did you? Deary me. Have you not been paying attention? Okay, let's have a look here. Yeah, you do them. No, you can come down here. Take them out. Oh, that one works nicely for me.
Come on, let's kick some A! Hey! How you like that? Whoa! Keep it together.
I feel stronger than before!
I feel stronger than I did before.
This is exactly what I needed.
I got it.
Yes, in this quest we have two fights. And those third committee members have been changed into monsters. So we'll take out the trash first, as always. Wow. Missed everyone. Brilliant. Love it when that happens.
That was boring.
I must surpass my mother.
And that's a nice accessory. Intellect plus 15, invocations and evocations and remedies, plus 3. That's a very good accessory. So that's Haruko's quest done. And as she alluded to at the end, you can hire her if you wish. She's an excellent addition. She's a bit late game for me, but I have used her in the past. So you would not be disappointed if you chose to hire her and add her to your squad. So I think we shall end this episode here today. Because in the next episode, we are going to do Nora's quest. We hired Nora very early on in the game, but we haven't used her at all. We only hired her specifically for this quest, because we are 100% in the game. So we will be doing Nora's quest in the next episode. And that quest, if you remember, I have mentioned it a couple of times. Once you've done that quest, it does open up another guild in Illusion. So that is something to look forward to. So, if you've enjoyed this video, please consider hitting the like button. I would really appreciate it. If you have any comments to make, good, bad or indifferent, please leave them. I appreciate them all. If you have any questions about the game, again, leave them in the comment section and I'll do my very best to answer them for you. And even consider subscribing to the channel. It's totally free. It costs you absolutely nothing except a couple of seconds of your time to just go, yes, let's subscribe to this guy. He knows what he's talking about. He knows this game. Well, maybe I do. And also you won't miss any other game I post. So hopefully I will see you in the next episode. Until then, thank you very much for watching. It really is appreciated.